CVS and Target are joining a growing number of nationwide retailers, requiring their customers to wear masks while shopping in their stores. The CVS policy is going to affect Monday. Target's begins on August the 1st. Target says that it will provide disposable masks at the entrances to customers who don't have one. The retailer noted that 80% of its stores already require masks or facial coverings because of local and state regulations. Walmart, Best Buy, and other major retailers are also requiring those masks.